The radio and microwave frequencies point to ACE chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.